Hello and welcome back to the contracting series. So I'm just standing in the shed at the moment because it's absolutely tipping it down. It's been raining quite a lot this week and it's turning the ground a bit quite quickly. Obviously it's been dry for a little while. It was raining not long before we moved and there was a bit of a dry period, but now it's just turning the ground again. We have been busy carting bales this week, which we've put in here. Left a load on the trailer, so we've got quite a few hay and straw, and there's some more, there's a little bit left from where we got that from if we need to get some more over the winter, but we're hoping this lot will do us. We're reduced to the 7810 on the muck spreader because obviously the others have got their tractors out. The T7 is due badly a service, which hasn't been done yet. Better not use Richard's tractor, it's not ours. The JCB is still on the mowers and the two new tractors have got issues. The AR and the Voutra are waiting for the dealers to come out to look at them. So we're on the 7, or well, it's actually the 7610. So we're off out to somewhere not too far away. It's actually just over the road from where we were in the last episode. Someone asked if we could spread their manure for them. So we're going to give it a go with this and hope we don't get stuck. The strobes are working on the muck spreader. I think the lights on the John Deere are at it. I think the whirly bits are going round, but the bulbs are blown. Which we haven't bothered fixing because we don't normally take this out anywhere. Roundabout here, I think we've got to go right. So we've arrived a bit late to the party. Shop is just being filled up, so we're going to hang on. Drew is way over there in the distance with his AS plowing in this manure. This ground has got very wet. I think he's just going to give him a little shove with a bucket. Got him going, just gave him a little tickle with the bucket. This ground is quite soft, very peaty, so you're just sinking it. Right, so we go back for another load. Nearly got stuck in there. So we'll just spread a bit up in here. Just to meet up with his other lot. Just have a quick check on how Drew's getting on plowing. Spinning a bit, but it's still pulling it through quite nicely. So he's not struggling too badly. Looks like it's getting a bit wet and pappy now, that dirt. Certainly a bit squidgy walking around on it. So we're being filled up again at the moment. I think this field is almost done, but I've just had a phone call from the person we're actually doing it for, and they've said, can we do the one that's straight over in front of us? They said it's already been ploughed, but they want some manure put on it. So there's even more potential to get stuck out there, but they've asked us if we can now do that one as well. They have used us before, so we know they'll be alright for paying us. So we said, yeah, we'll do that. We think there's going to be enough manure left. So I found a wet patch and I've just sunk. I've pretty much got a full load on. Wait for him to move and then we'll turn the spreader back on. Try and avoid that bit. So this is the last load for in here. There's a little bit just down the bottom. So thanks for watching this episode and we'll catch you again soon. Cheers.